final Supreme Court stare decisis, or stare decisis ruling, carried down 130 years to the modern era. Federal government vested with power to deport immigrant aliens inside the U.S., both legal and illegal alien nationals. Along with individual states does not have this national power, including no power to deport, expel, grant amnesty, or American citizenship.